Honourable Member for Concordia.
Mr. Speaker, we know that really exciting things are happening right here in Manitoba, and a big part of that is creating competitive and attractive environment for companies and businesses to invest in and supporting the skilled workforce needed to fill those jobs. Can the Minister of Jobs and the Economy tell the House all about yesterday's exciting announcement in downtown Winnipeg?
The Honourable Minister of Jobs and the Economy.
Yes, thank you, Mr. Speaker. I thank you for the question. What a great opportunity to speak even more about the opening yesterday of the new Cloud 9 Digital Innovation Centre for Canadian Tire right here in downtown Winnipeg, Mr. Speaker. 28,000 square feet of imagination and fabulousness that's going to transform retail as we know it, Mr. Speaker. The Manitoba government came forward in partnership with Yes Winnipeg, Mr. Speaker, to offer incentives from training to tax credits, Mr. Speaker, and the Chief Technology Officer, Mr. Eugene Roman, said Winnipeg's a special place. It has many benefits that we saw. We looked across Canada, we did a national search, and our conclusion was Winnipeg is the place to be. Mr. Speaker, these are going to be fabulous, highly skilled, high-tech jobs. It's what on this side of the House we call
Honourable Minister's time has expired.